Our case today for oral argument is Corbett versus Pulaski County and others. And the court will now recognize counsel for the appellant, Mr. Steinbuck.
Thank you, Your Honor. May it please the court. My name, as you know, is Robert Steinbuck. I appear here as an attorney, but I would like to welcome my students from the Bowen Law School, many of whom who are watching today. Let's get into that statute. See if we can see that. Sorry, little bit of, gotta get the lighting here. I hope you can see that okay. The lighting's not great. Bear with me, I apologize. We don't have the share screen option for technical reasons. So I'm providing you here the statutes of the court. Right. With that, I will complete my argument.
Counselor, I recognize that at the beginning of your argument, you recognized your students, and I'm certain the court is delighted to have them here. I want to make sure that you understand that you are not in your classroom today. You are appearing before the Arkansas Supreme Court, and you and your client are not wearing coats.
Yes, ma'am. I recognize that.
You have a coat handy.
I have one in the other room. The reason I'm not wearing...
We will wait for you to be dressed appropriately. Please find your coat.
Hold on. Your Honor, just for the record, I didn't wear the jacket because I can't manipulate the chart that I was using with the jacket on well. I kept knocking it over.
To that point,
yes.
Generally, counsel ask for permission before they bring exhibits, and you did not do that, to my knowledge. You're using this also as an instruction for students, and I appreciate that. But for that reason, I think we need to take a highlighter to a couple of large missteps you have taken procedurally with this court this morning.
Let's take a highlighter to a couple of her missteps.